Good morning, Friday. Yay, we did it. We made it through this week, you guys. I am still sore from Wednesday. I don't know if I'm sore from yesterday. I might be. I don't know what I'm sore from, but we are here. We are going to do a Friday ab workout today. I've created a little pyramid, but we're gonna get 2 rounds at 5, 2 rounds at 10, and so on, down to 25. Good morning, Tiffany. Welcome. Here I am, day 4. Never thought I would be here on hot tea. Yes. Maria Vasquez is here. Welcome, Maria. Welcome, Tiff. So I was totally planning on being outside this morning. Went outside. It is muggy and it looks like it's gonna rain. So I don't know about where you guys are living, but it is too hot and humid to be outside this morning. I just couldn't do it. I could not do it. Great to have Maria and Shalini working out together today. There's Alicia, welcome. All right, for today's workout, what you're gonna need is a mat and one weight. So just one hand weight. We're gonna be doing some kayaks, and we're gonna be doing a couple other things that maybe you could add a weight. There's Barbara. Happy Friday, Barbara. All right, you guys, let's get a quick warm up in. Again, hot tea for me this morning. You be proud of me, Barbara. Give me some arm swings, stretch out those arms. Beverly, good morning, Beverly Clayton. Beverly is one of our featured sponsors today, Beverly. We greatly appreciate you. You have been here every day for the last 2.5 years, unless you're on vacation. You have been here. All right, y'all, we're just going to stretch from side to side. Good, give me a big stretch. That's it, Faye, and stretch. Now I want you to take 2 arms together and stretch them both together. Good morning, ladies. Awesome. All right, we are just trying to get our core moving and get a little bit of flexibility. Swing your arms from side to side. Give me a trunk rotation. Yes. Trunk rotation. Yes. All right, one more. Let's do, again, just a little core warm up. Side to side. Move your hands down the side of your leg and squeeze right here. Perfect. That's it. Good morning. If you're just joining us, we have a Friday ab day workout in front of us. We are not outside today. That was my intention was to be outside. Knee drivers. 1, 2, but 3, 4, it is too muggy. 5, 6, there's Emily. 7, 8, 9, 10, switch it to the other side. Here we go, 10 on this side, you got it. 1, 2, good morning, Emily. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, good. All right, I feel like we're good and warmed up for our core workout. We're gonna continue warming up our bodies. There's Carol. I wanna give a big shout out to today's sponsors. Let me grab a drink. In addition to Beverly Clayton, thank you. We've got Kim Eads, thank you. And Joni Koger, thank you, thank you. So we appreciate all of our sponsors. There's Christina. Good morning, Christina. All right, now this may be a little bit crazy, but we are going to start the workout today with 5 burpees. I know what you're thinking. Not a great idea, but it is time to get back to burpees. It has been a minute, okay? We're gonna do 5 burpees and then we're gonna go down to our mat and do 5 ab roll-ups, okay? Here we go, hike up your pants. Let's do this. If you need to modify, you absolutely can, okay? Here we go, start at the back of your mat. Good morning, Dana. Let's do it. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, 5, and up, all right. All right, now they weren't beautiful burpees, okay? But they were burpees. Good morning, Salome. We're gonna go down to our mat now. This is core and cardio. We're gonna do ab roll-ups. So down on your mat, I've got one heavy weight. Lay back, you're gonna hold that kettlebell or heavy weight, or brace yourself underneath a couch and roll your feet to the sky, okay? Here we go, it looks like this. I've got that heavy weight right here. Hands over your head. This weight is gonna act to brace you. And roll it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Feet to the sky. And 5. That is it, just 5. Have a seat up. Now stay down on your mat. You're gonna do the kayak movement. With the kayak, grab a small weight. You're gonna kayak like it's a paddle. All right, here we go, feet up. This round is 10. Here we go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, halfway, 6, that's it, Barbara. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Woo! Feeling every bit of those. All right, let's flip it over into a plank hip tap. A couple ways you can do these. So, you can go into a plank and tap, tap, cross, okay? That's one way. We're gonna do that the first round, okay, as a warm up. So go into a plank formation. Ready, and cross over and tap your hip. 1, 2, go for 10. 3, that's it, Shalini. 4, 5, you got it, Maria. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Perfect. All right, grab a quick drink, okay? Grab some hot tea. Next up, we've got our rounds of 15. We're gonna do a V out, where we bring our toes together. We're also gonna do a flat crunch. So have a seat. So when we do a V up, we're bringing our knees in, knees out. With a V out, I want you to lean back, you're right here, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, that's it. 6, go for 15. 7, 8, that's it, Tiffany. 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. All right. Next up, we've got, okay, Dana's trying to get logged back on. All right, sounds good, Dana. Next up, we've got a flat crunch, y'all. Go back down to your mat. You're gonna straighten out your legs, and we're gonna work these top two abs right here, okay? Flat legs, straighten them out. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 5 more, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Lay it back, you guys. And roll it up. So we just completed the 15s, and now we're moving into the 20s. We've got bicycle crunches and horizontal scissors. Here we go, all the way back. Bring your knees in. Hands behind, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, two, go for 20, three, four, five, you got it, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 9, come on Dana, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, all right, you should be hitting failure at the end of that. Roll it up. And next up, we've got horizontal scissors. You're gonna lay back, feet out, feet in. Every time you're gonna switch and tap your toe to your heel. Here we go, tuck your hands underneath your lower back. And one, two, three, horizontal scissors, four, that's it, Beverly. Five, six, seven, keep going, Faye. Eight, nine, you got this. 10, keep your feet low. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, Kenya, 18, 19, and 20, yes. Oh, roll it up. Good stuff, you guys. That was the horizontal scissors. You've got two more things. We're gonna go and do a little bit of cardio with a mountain climber. Now this first round, you can do the slow version of the mountain climber, or you can pick it up and do a higher version, okay? Either one for 25, and then we've got 25 oblique crunches. Go into a plank. Here we go. I'm gonna do the slow-mo version this round. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, mountain climber, eight, nine, try to keep your hips low, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, Maria, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Good. All right, stand it up. We've got oblique crunches for 25. That means we're gonna do 12, 13 each side, okay? So you're right here. Stand on one leg. Crunch right here. Stretch and 1, 2, 3. That's it. 4, 5. Keep going. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You got it. 11, 12, one more, and 13. Switch it to the other side. Here we go. Stretch. Stretch to start out. 1, 2, 3. You got it. 4, 5. Oblique crunches. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, one more, and 13. That brings us to the end of the circuit, you guys. So we completed that round in about 11 minutes, okay? 11 minutes. So if we do the math, we should be able to do that at least two more times, okay? That's the goal. So go ahead and grab something to drink. Hydrate. What'd you think? My heart rate came up at the end with those mountain climbers. We are back at the top of the order with our burpees, okay? 5 burpees coming up. Trying to pull myself up on the laptop. All right, y'all, if the music gets too loud, please let me know, okay? Let's do this. All right, 5 burpees coming up. Ready or not, here we go, burpees. We can do this. 5 in a row. Center of your mat, let's do it. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, you got the Shoney. three, four, four, one more, five, and five. All right, we did it. We did it. Good morning, Andrea Davis. All right, ab roll-ups, you guys. So I wasn't able to really pull my legs too far off the ground, but I'm gonna try again on this one. If you're struggling to get your hips off the ground, just make it a leg raise. Either one is fine. Hold on to that heavy weight to brace yourself. Here we go, five ab roll-ups. One, two, three, four, and five. Good stuff. Roll it up. Next up, stay right there on your mat. We're moving on to kayaks. Grab your heavyweight, Andrea. Heavyweight. I meant to say lightweight. Here we go. Feet up. One, two, that's it, Barbara. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, if you are reaching failure on each of those sets, you're doing it right. Flip over. This one's gonna be a different variation of the hip tap. I want you to go into a forearm plank and swing your hip side to side to touch the ground, okay? Here we go, Norma. Go into a forearm plank, hips low, and one, two, three, four. Pivot those toes. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Bring it up. All right, that was definitely a challenging plank. Next up, you've got 15 V-outs and 15 flat crunches. So have a seat on your mat. The V-outs, your legs are straight. Bring it in. Here we go, ready? Start right here. And one, two, three, four, today's ab day. Five, six, seven, keep it going. Eight, nine, 10, five more. Five, four, three, two, and one. Excellent. Next up, lay completely flat, you guys. And toes straight out, hands behind your hips, and crunch right here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Five more. Four, that's it, Dana. Three, two, and one. All right, lay it all the way back. Bend your knees, just a little bit of a stretch here. I want you to roll your hips from side to side. Roll them. You might be able to get a little pop out of your lower back and just stretch. Roll it up. Let's see what's next. We did the flat crunches. We've got bicycles and horizontal scissors. Grab a quick drink. Here we go, bicycles. Your count on this one is 20. Let's go all the way back. 20 each side, bring your knees in. One, two, three, four, that's it. Five, come on, Faye. Six, seven, eight, Juanita. Nine, 10, 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Oh, I'm feeling every single round of that, y'all. We did the bicycles. Let's do horizontal crunch. I mean, sorry, horizontal scissors. Your hands are underneath your lower body. So right here under your tailbone. Ready? Let's do it. Feet out. One, tap. Two, three, if you feel that in your neck. Four, five, lay your head back. Six, seven, you got it, Alicia. Eight, nine, 10, halfway. 10, keep pushing. 9, 8, tap. 7, tap. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, yeah. All right, we've got two more. We've got the mountain climbers and the oblique crunches, okay? Those two. So with mountain climbers, remember, you can do the lower impact or you can do a higher impact where you move faster, okay? Those are your choices today. Go into a plank to start out. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk it up. All right, go ahead and stand. Stand. We've got oblique crunches, y'all. Oblique crunches. Ready? Here we go. Stand on one side. Reach. And one. Two, let's go for 12. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Switch it to the other side. Here we go, stretch to start out. We had quite the scare last night. Two, three, two of our cats, four, five, Destiny and Odie. Six, seven, decided. Eight, nine, that they were gonna stay out all night. 10, 11, and 12. So we only had one cat inside last night, which was Milo. He was the only good kitty. The other two gave us quite the scare. So, Odie just came in a second ago, right before I started teaching, and Destiny had come in a little bit earlier. But yeah, they definitely scared the crap out of us. All right, y'all, here we go. Coming up next, we're gonna go with our five burpees. Y'all ready? Believe it or not, the burpees are feeling easier each round, okay? Here we go, burpees for five. Ready? Here we go. One. One. Two. Two. Three. Three. Four. Four. Five. Five. And five. See? That wasn't so bad. I'm so glad they came home too. I was nervous all night at these stinking cats that they weren't gonna come home. So, they gave us quite the scare. Let's go back down and hit our ab roll-ups, okay? Ready? Or you can make this a leg raise. I'm thinking leg raise for this last round. Here we go, Salome. And one, two, three, four, and five. Good stuff. Roll it up. Everything's kicking my butt today. All right, let's go back to your kayaks. Grab a small weight. You're still on the mat. Pick your feet up and kayak down the river. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh, why are those so hard? All right, plank hip tap, you guys. Decide now which of the two varieties that we did, rotating your hips side to side or tapping it with your hand, either one. I'm gonna tap with the hand. Here we go, go into a plank. You've got 10. One, two, three, four, five, cross tap, six, seven, eight, last two, nine, and 10. Breathe. Good morning, Enid. All right, let's flip it over. We've got V outs, V outs. So remember, legs are straight, out, in. Here we go, sit it back. One, two, your goal is 15, Maria. Three, four, five, keep going. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, one more, and 15. Excellent. All right, let's go into a flat crunch. We did our flat crunches last round, didn't we? I think so. Here we go. Lay flat, hands behind your ears. Remember, these top abs is what you're working. One, two, three, you got it, Beverly. Four, five, squeeze. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Lay back. All right, I think we're on to the 20s. Roll it up. I'm gonna grab a quick drink. Again, hot tea this morning. This variety is chai. So I went with a chai spice tea and some honey. Let's go with bicycles for 20, okay? Hold on. Hold on. Hang in there. Bloop. Bloop. Nobody should be contacting you guys, okay? So if somebody tries to tag you, obviously you know that's not me, right? Okay. All right, let's go. I think back down to bicycle crunches. Bicycle crunches for 20. Roll it back, hands behind your head. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, keep going, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, five more, push, five, four, three, two, and one. Oh. All right, that was 20 bicycle crunches. You've also got horizontal scissors. I love the chai too. I'm actually trying a different variety of all my hot teas. Right, do not accept any friend requests. All right, I'm trying a different hot tea every single morning just to kind of use them up Here we go. Horizontal scissors. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You got it. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Five more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh. All right, roll it up safely. Let's go into chai. Is giving me life this morning. It's probably the most kind of spicy and dark, so it kind of reminds me of coffee. But y'all, I am honestly, honest to goodness, there's a couple times during the day when I'm like, oh, I would normally have coffee here. But I'm on day 4 today. No coffee, no afternoon coffee. I bet I'm gonna lose weight from this. Because when I think back at all the creamers I put in my coffee, I am like the queen of cream. Like a sugar-free, whatever, coffee mate. Here we go, mountain climbers. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, man, it's been a minute since we've done the mountain climbers. All right, stand up. Let's go for oblique crunches, y'all. Here we go, ready? 12 each side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There we go. Excuse me. Second side. 12 and 2. I was just 3 looking at the clock. 4, 5, you know what? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We have time for one more round. We have time for one more round. Yes, we do. I understand if you have to hop off, but we're gonna do an express round. I think we can do it in 8 minutes. So give me 8 minutes of your time. We'll do one more round, okay? I know, I can hear all the applause. I can hear all the woohoo from the back of class. You know this already. You know me by now, this is what's gonna happen. We don't wanna leave that much time out there, okay? So, let's do express. We're gonna do 5 burpees, straight into an ab roll up. You all ready? Let's do it. Here we go, 5 burpees. And 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 5, and 5. All right, we did it. Woohoo! Okay, we got 1 woohoo. All right, have a seat. Ab roll up. Or remember, you're gonna do an ab leg raise. Either one. You've got 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. All right, sit up. Let's go straight into kayaks. Okay, we got another woohoo. Thank you, Salome. Here we go. Sit it back and kayak. One, two, three, four, five, get to 10, six, keep pushing, Faye, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh, yes. All right, let's go into hip tap. Plank hip tap. Your goal here is 10 as well. Plank position to start. One, two, three. You get to pick which one. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Everything is hard at this point. All right, V outs. Have a seat on your bottom, legs straight out, and I want you to tap those heels together. One, two, three, four, good. Five, get to 15, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, five, push, four, three, two, and one. Next up, we've got flat crunches. Thank you, Maria and Shalini. They've got to run. All right, flatten it out. Straight legs, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Oh, good. All right, we are moving on to the 20 section. Bicycles and horizontal scissors, okay? Sit it back, knee to elbow. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, bicycle crunches, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Ah, why are those so tough? Oh, it's been a minute. All right, we've also got 20 horizontal scissors. I have to look at the board or I'll forget. Here we go, roll it back. This is where you can tuck your hands underneath your tailbone. Deep breath. Ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, good, six, seven, eight, nine, your goal is 20, 10, push, Faye, 11, Tiffany, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, Emily, 17, 18, Christina, 19, and 20. All right, flip it over. You've got 25 of your mountain climbers. Now, I did notice I'm not able to get my hips as low as I'd like to. It's a work in progress. Also, there's a little bit of impact still on my back. So I'm gonna go back to the slow motion ones, okay? You get to pick either one, you guys. Go into a plank, and one, two, three, I'm crossing over, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, five more, five, four, three, Sal, two, and one. Oh, all right, while you're here, sit it back into child's pose. Perfect. Yes. Let's actually come up into a plank and then drop your whole body to the floor, onto your mat, push up into cobra. Yes, stretch the abs. Good, and sit it all the way back into child's pose again. And walk it up. We've got one more movement, and then I promise you, we are out of here, okay? My top knot has decided to do its own thing. All right, I see you. I see you here. It's time for a haircut, I tell you that much. It's getting long. Here we go. Oblique crunch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Keep going. 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Switch to the other side. Here we go. Reach and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Good. All right, breathe, you guys. We did it. We did that last round in about 8 minutes. Shake out your arms. Have a wonderful Friday, you guys. Have a wonderful weekend. We will be here with fitness opportunities, okay? We've got Saturday regular classes. Sunday, we're taking off. So no classes Sunday, that's usual. And then on Monday, remember Tiffany, we've got the Monday holiday class. So no 5 a.m. Monday, we're gonna sleep in and do an 8 o'clock and a 9 o'clock spin class. So join us on 4th of July. We're gonna wear our red, white, and blue. We might even have a 4th of July playlist going in the background. Thank you, Andrea. Thank you, Tiff, Barbara. So don't forget the holiday schedule. You did it. You did it. Bring it in with a big high five, you guys. And I just have to say, give credit. I am on day 4 of no coffee. I think I can do it, Carol. I'm gonna keep pushing through. It doesn't really seem like work, so why not continue with something that feels like the right thing to do? Christina, have a great Friday, you guys. And we will be back at 9 o'clock for another round of abs. Bye.